So recently in Europe, there has been an event for the shiny type of cocoa, whatever it is. I say cocoa sometimes, cocoa, whatever it is. Whatever, you guys know what I'm talking about. It doesn't matter how I pronounce it. But I already got one for my Pokemon Moon copy. I'm now gonna do it for my Pokemon Sun. And this is only in Europe, but in a couple of hours' time, I believe it will come out for North America. And yeah, so and everywhere else, because already I think South Korea, North Korea, China, and Japan have already gotten it. So yeah, and it's very, very easy to get. So I'm just gonna show you guys like moves it has and stuff like that when you get it. I don't know what level it comes at. I think it's just level 100 or maybe even level 50. I honestly don't know. I didn't check. So yeah, takes a while to start up on my DS because of the 2DS, so yeah. So you just go into Mystery Gift and you go into Receive Gift and via internet, and then you have to wait a bit. It takes a long time, so yeah. I'm gonna just cut this part out. Alright, here it is. Power up with shiny Tapu Koko. And here it is. So yeah, this is awesome. So I honestly can't remember where I am in the game at the moment, but yeah. So I'm just going back. So I'll just come out, go to the nearest Pokemon Center. I'm just gonna cut this out. Alright, so there's the guy who gives us the mystery gift. I think only after capturing a Pokemon. Where's my team? Yeah, I need to put. I'm just gonna put Megatron in for a minute. So yeah, Megatron's my Beldum. Yes, he's named after a Transformer. I was gonna call him Optimus, but then I realized MJTV already has one called, his Metagross called Optimus, so I was like, man, I'm just gonna call him Megatron. Okay, so here we go. Alright, so let's. Yay! So let's see. Okay, let's have a look. Okay, he's level 60. I think he's holding a miracle seed. No, an electric seed. So he comes with Nature's Madness, Discharge, Agility, and Electro Ball. Let's see what nature mine is. Mine is a timid nature, so yeah. I don't know if that's any good. I need to check that on Smogon or Pokemon Showdown. So yeah. So yeah. That's it. So just before, after I upload this video, if you guys live in North America, this may not work just yet. And if it doesn't, just wait until tomorrow and see if it works for you. But for anyone in Europe, try it out and see if it works for you. I think it works in every country in Europe. So, yeah.